Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun. It is historically called the red planet because of its reddish appearance in the Earth's night sky. Mars has come Earth-type characteristics such as polar caps, cloud, and water in at least the ice or solid phase. It was very active volcanically at one time. Numerous spacecraft have successfully explored Mars from orbit and surface. It is by far the most visited planet by spacecraft in our solar system besides Earth. Mars may seem barren and inhospitable today, but long ago the red planet one looked very different. Once upon a time, Mars was warmer than it is now and covered in river, lakes and seas. There is no way of saying for sure whether a Martian ever existed. Experts say still there is a mounting evidence that Mars was not only habitable in theory, but actually home to some kind of extraterrestrial life. It's even possible that remnants of that life still lurk undiscovered beneath Mars' surface. Here is an example. Some believe in the possibility of life on Mars. He is a young Russian who has baffled scientists with his out-of-this-world intelligence after claiming he was born in Mars. Boriska Kiprianovic, who lived in Volgograd, Russia, alleged he lived on the red planet before being reborn on Earth on an apparent mission to save mankind. Hear what we know about him. His mother is a doctor and says she knew he was special as soon as he held his head up without any support just 2 weeks after being born. She claims she started speaking a few months later, and by the age of 1.5 was able to read, draw and paint. While Boriska was going to kindergarten, at the age of just 2, his teachers couldn't help but notice his incredible writing and language talent, along with his astonishing memory skills. The boy has repeatedly claimed that he was previously a Martian pilot who traveled to Earth. Boriska's mother and father claimed they didn't teach their son anything about space as a child, but say he would often talk about Mars, the planetary system and alien civilization. They say his fascination with space soon became his number one interest, and it wasn't long before he started claiming to have been born on Mars. Researchers have described him as an extremely shy young man with above-average intelligence. His outstanding knowledge of the planetary system has confounded experts around the world, including science. He says Martians are 7 feet tall and breathe carbon dioxide. So, do you believe there is life on Mars? I do.